Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the nursery. I'm Miss Kassie Lynn here. I'm gonna change her outfit real quick. Well, I actually just add one to it because she has her little onesie on already and the little knee socks. I'm gonna thigh high socks. I don't know what they're supposed to be, but I ordered them. I think they're a bit big, but anyway, they're pretty. So, but I'm gonna put her on a pair of socks, and I'm gonna put her on a one piece day wear or something, you know, a little outfit. And then I've got something to show you guys. I got a new little gadget in the mail I ordered. I saw it on Facebook, one of the little advertisements. And so I haven't tried it yet, so we're going to see how it works. In just a moment, let me get her some clothes on. I hope everybody's having a great Thursday. It has rained every single day for the last, 6 days, something? I don't know. And today it's actually not raining. It was sprinkling this morning when we first got up. I think rain came through overnight. It was so windy and so rainy. So anyway, it's not raining right now. The sunshine came out for a moment. I ran outside to enjoy it and it went away. So I left it alone. And it's cloudy again, but I think all the rain actually has moved out of here and is heading up into North Carolina, up at the coast, and turning into snow and ice for those folks up there. I'm sorry for y'all. I hope it don't come back around and come back this way. So, anyway, we're inside, keeping warm. Miss Kassie Lynn's got to get her some clothes on to keep warm. I upped that heater this morning because I think it's cooler outside, a lot cooler than yesterday. So I'm not about sitting in here and being cold. So I had a few projects to do. As some of you know that I am out of work for, I'm on FMLA. I'm going to have some knee surgery. It's just an orthoscopic surgery. I have a tear in my meniscus. And I guess it's just, he said he got to clean it up, so I don't know if it's got trash in it or what's going on, but they got to clean my knee up. So I'm home, which make sure I got it snapped up right. I'm glad to be home for a little while, but I like working too, so I'm not getting any extra money. I'm getting some basic money, but no extra money right now. I don't like that. It's too close to the holiday for being all like that. But it is what it is, and we'll work it out. Oop, got a tag hanging out of there. Let's get that up in there. I didn't know that was in there. I almost cut that off. There we go. Let me see if I can find her a ribbon for her hair real quick. Get the pink one out. Since we don't have anything on pink today. Gotta change that, Miss Cassie. We got a little white one we can put on. Let's put this one up. We'll get out a next one. We'll get out another one. And I'm just going to put a little spray on there. I know everybody's saying stuff now about not spraying their hair down, but I did not know that people were using fabric softener. I have never, ever used fabric softener. I didn't even know people were. But I guess it makes sense. It's mohair. It's a wool. But I've always used conditioner. Like just my regular my conditioner that I use, I just dilute it and put it in the spray bottle. And that's what I've always used for all of my babies. So I didn't realize people were using it, and probably no wonder it's taking the color off the ears and stuff. I didn't even know people were using that. So, anyway, but just letting y'all know, y'all see me spraying her hair down. It's not fabric softener at all. It's just hair conditioner. What I use on my hair. It's coconut and it smells heavenly divine. Yes, I hear you, telephone. But I was busy with the baby right now. Okay. And there we are, Miss Happy Little Baby. Look at my little baby.
She's so sweet. Oh, you are so sweet. Okay, so I'm going to go position the camera over here at the car seat. All right, and I'm going to get Kassie in. Come on, my baby. Come on, mama's baby girl. And I'm going to put her in her car seat. Hi, precious. No, we're not going to go outside in the cold. We're just going to get fastened up here. We're going to pretend like we're going. Mama's going to pretend like she's going. But we're going to stay inside where it's nice and warm. Okay, hands up out of the way. Pull this around. This is the new car seat I was telling you guys I had bought for her. My Graco one was just too heavy for me. When I got this one, it's much lighter. Okay, you guys. The new gadget that I got was called the Car Seat Key. Some of you may already know about it. And then this is what it is. Can you see it? Called the Car Seat Key. And most of you know I usually normally have nails. I'm kind of taking them off for a little while, give my nails a little break, but I usually have problems meshing this button, and I do have arthritis in my fingers anyway. So this is supposed to slip under there. Oh my gosh, it works. Look at that. And you just, this little part right here mashes, you just squeeze it together and mashes that button and releases it. Oh wow, that was so much easier on my hands, because when I have my nails on, it's always a problem me mashing that button. I used to have my grandbaby, I'm like, oh my god, I can't get her out of the car seat. So you just slip it under there and squeeze it and it releases it. How fantastic, guys. It works super. I hope you guys like that. And it's called the Car Seat Key, and you can find it. Well, I guess they have their own website. Y'all want me to do a zoom in on that too? Let's see. I don't know if y'all saw how it works, but I didn't know it was so far zoomed out. But I saw it on Facebook. I'm like, oh, that is cute. I think this is like $14.99. But it just slips underneath there, guys, and you give it a squeeze, and there it goes. It releases it. Oh, Mama likes her new gadget. Yes, indeed, ma'am. And there we are. How about that? Oh, my God. Isn't she this just the cutest thing ever in the whole world? Look at this precious baby. Oh, my goodness. Hi, baby. Come here to Mama. Oh, mercy, mercy, mercy. I love this baby. Okay, so anyway, that's all for this video, guys. And I'm going to come back and do another video in a little while with Matthew. I'm going to do a changing video with him. So anyway, guys, I'll see you shortly. Have a great day. Bye-bye.